All right, so credit to Joshua MTND Studios for this. I will link him in the description below. Now, this is another January 2021 LEGO Ninjago Legacy set. Like I said, credit to Joshua for this from his Instagram story. I didn't know if this was a legitimate picture, but it seems to be a legitimate picture, and it seems to only have a Overlord minifigure in it. I don't know if there's gonna be more than that in there or just the Overlord. The Overlord didn't ride a dragon, he became a dragon. There needs to be a Golden Lloyd. So I hope that this is a legitimate set, but I hope it comes with more than one minifigure. And a few that would be nice is the evil variants of Nia, Jay, Zane, and Cole, and then Kai as well, because Kai and Lloyd did not turn evil. Also, some Stone Warriors would be nice. Maybe even Dareth. Alright, if you did enjoy this video, I would ask you to please comment, like, and subscribe. See you soon.